Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Hauk against Gwingon. Of course, the game being played under lights this evening. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. And it's a friendly game on the agenda for us today. Line up for the home side. This is the away team lineup. To today's referee, Henry McDillan. And the kickoff and the game is underway. Sit back and enjoy. It should be 90 minutes of fabulous football. Jakobsen, Yunus Sankare, into the attacking third. He wants it back from his teammate, and there it is, it's come back. And it's going to be his throw here. Here he is, got to be. Very close, had the crowd on his feet. It was too high. Real tussle for the ball. Yatabare comes in with a tackle. Here's the cross, and in comes the header. Goal! Fantastic header!
And what a header that was. I haven't seen him strike many better than that to find the top right.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan. That will show us something. So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Pereira. That's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day. He's coming forward with some danger. Got to cross it. Not a bad cross, but it's the defender's ball. Comes in with a tackle. Throw in now. No wasting time here. Yunus Sankare. Keeps it going well. Yunus Sankare. In with a chance, made the save, but the ball's still there. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. And that's the goalkeeper's ball, he's kept it. It's not getting away from him. Yunus Sankare. Yatabare. A good ball, they could be in. Great chance, got to be. Super goalkeeping. Well, they're a goal up, and now they've got a corner here. Here's the header. It's a goal from the header.
And what a spectacular header that is to find the top right.
Alan, have another look at this goal. It's 2-0. Torreira. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
And it will go into the middle now. Tempted cross, easily cut out. Yunus Sankare. Yatabare. And quickly back to his feet. Lost his man. Here's an opportunity, maybe.
Here's the chance.
Got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post. Miguel Vitor. Pereira. Dimitris Saltakidis. That is a tackle and a half. Yatabare. In with a chance. Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Tries his luck. High and not very handsome. Good challenge. And the player working hard to stay in possession. The referee has stepped in here, referee Henry McDillan. It was amazing when a team that's winning finds a player who gets frustrated and gets himself sent off.
Yeah, I know. They just needed to do the basics right, but they didn't, and they might be made to pay for it.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Well, we've got a substitution now.
Yeah, it wasn't bad. I mean, he got the crowd off the seats, but maybe in hindsight, he should have tried something different.
Maybe the cross. And the cross coming in. And as the centre came in, the defender was well placed to deal with it. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Physio's up on the touchline keeping an eye on him because he went over on his ankle. It looks like he's going to be OK.
Jeff Shreves there, right down on the touchline. So, Jeff, thanks for that. There is some backup for him in this position.
Played into the middle.
That's a straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice. Dimitris Saltakidis. Decent cross, but even better defending. Time to get the ball in. And in goes the cross. And the defender dealing with the cross. Can he do it? Got to be. Still, and the shot's on. The red card has come back to haunt the team that's just conceded.
Yeah, and sometimes it invigorates a team that gets a man sent off, but that's not been the case here.
How about that for a goal?
Well, you've got to ask questions to the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Scoreline is 2-1. Hey, there's the back heel. Now a throw in. Yunus Sankare. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. On to the attack now. Carrera. Here's the cross. Here's the chance. Great chance to get his team level.
Thought he took his eye off the ball, maybe lost his head just at the vital moment.
Will be a throw. Jakobsen. Very good passing from this team. On the attack here. Got it back again. Carrera. Well, the defender can cut that out. Yunus Sankare. It will be their throw. Keeping the move going. That's courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
It's so important for the modern-day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act as the sweeper for that back four.
Fabulous clearance. Here's a chance to attack. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Yunus Sankare. Jakobsen. Quite clearly a free kick. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal? Dimitris Salpikidis. It's looking good, this move. Yunus Sankare. He's into the challenge. Jakobsen. Yunus Sankare. Well, could be a booking here. Edging forward the wall. Dimitris Salpikidis. Good passing here. And he takes the shot. Comfortable that for the goalkeeper. Yunus Sankare. Jakobsen. Yunus Sankare. Player has been picked out perfectly. Well, this is half time, that's the whistle, and 2-1 is the score at this stage. Well, it is the referee who's made the headlines, but for me, Alan, he was absolutely right to do what he did to show that red card.
Yeah, and when he was coming off the player, his manager really had a go at him, and you can see why, because all was going well up until that point.
So we reach half time with a score 2-1. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half. And then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
Whistle from the referee. And we're off and running again for the second half. Yunus Sankare. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. In with a chance. He's reached it, but I don't know how. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Jakobsen. Here's the shot. Oh, a miss. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. They've set it up well for the cross. Let's see what the ref's going to do. Yunus Sankare. Jakobsen. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Dimitris Salpikidis. Well, they're in a good position here. It's a header, he's reached it and he's caught it with a save, brilliant. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team. Yunus Sankare. Jakobsen crosses in. Good defensive play, but I have to say poor attacking play in the first place. Jakobsen. Which way is he going to go now? Support on either side. Pereira, supporting player alongside. And the opponents come in strongly. Here's the cross. Defender read the cross well and got to it. Salpikidis, and the shot's on. That will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done. Well, the manager's now making a double change. Jakobsen. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. Martins. Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. Maduro. Dimitris Saltikidis. Maduro. And in goes the cross. That's really well done. Good defending. Whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition. Defenders have left that to the goalkeeper. Proper thing to do. Jakobsen. Brilliant opening. Here's the chance. They tried his luck, but his luck was out. I think the player who's getting booked now knew it was coming his way, even though the game went on for a few moments afterwards.
Yeah, he's not complaining too much. He holds up his hands and takes that one.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
Saltikidis. Maduro. Chance for the cross. In with a chance. Will it brought them level here?
Well, the striker's getting a bit of stick off his own fans, and you can see why, because that was a golden opportunity.
Sonkare. Martins. Pereira. Maduro. Pereira. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Pereira. Maduro. Pereira. Maduro. Brought some width into this attack. Oh, well done. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Martins. Well, he has a go.
Great hands.
Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline. Martins. Pereira. And it's going to be his throw here. Martins. Goes for goal! Got good hands, this goalkeeper. That's a good save. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. And it's away by the defender. Martins. Martins. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. It will be their throw. The manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. Dimitris Salpikidis. Martins. Got to be. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. And look at him whacking the ball upfield once more. Could whip it in from here. And it's gone out for a throw. Martins. Great opportunity. Here's the chance. As we come to the end, it's a free kick here. That's why they say he's a great goalkeeper, this fella.
Yeah, wonderful positioning.
Just 5 minutes to go to protect this one-goal lead. They've definitely gone into a defensive mode now, haven't they, Alan?
Well, I think one of the strikers has been called to go back and help out with that defence. It's all hands to the pump now.
We know how many late goals come in this competition. They want another one now.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might not be pretty, but I'd be hoping it'd be effective.
Dangerous moment. in with a chance. In a game of few chances, that really was an opportunity.
Yeah, and what a glaring opportunity as well. It was a horrendous miss.
Be a throw. One last attack. Can they get that late equaliser? They've been pushing for it. I think even the opposition are applauding that one, that back heel. It's just wide.
Yeah, and he's gone for the corner and he's not missed it by much, but a wasted opportunity.
Celtikidis. That ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Here's the cross. Well, that's a piece of cake for the defender. It was a poor cross. Opportunity to cross it now, and in goes the cross, and he's up to head it away, and he shoots. Oh, a decisive save. The defender's done very well to clear that. The clock running down as they try to run forward to get into goal scoring positions now. No cross, good block. Goalkeeper out quickly, and he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him.
And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
So it's full time, and the final score 2-1. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.